see the top of his head popping out, and there's two behind the bush just to the left of his little hole there. That is pretty damn cool. I've been living in California my whole life, walking the hills and stuff. I've never seen wild badgers, and there's three of them right now on my property. That is freaking awesome. Popping his head out. He's looking at me. He knows I'm here. They don't like it. The one behind the bush there, he don't have care in the world. He hasn't looked up or nothing. I wonder if they've got little babies down in there. So that's my little... This right here is all my work. Push all the horse compost down to and let it compost up down at the bottom of the hill. And I guess they've just decided that soft dirt is just the perfect place to build a little den. See him turning right there? Look at him waddling around. How cool is that? Fat little badgers. All right, I'll keep you posted. Signing off.